Sting.
That's Sting.
Reports of a possible child abduction